Tonight, a local teacher is battling a rare diagnosis. He's a man with breast cancer.
To many, he stands out, not because of his disease, but for how he's fighting it. KATV News Watch 7's Brandi Peterson has more on the Health Watch.
There you go.
Through Mendelssohn and Brahms, he's teaching students about music.
Especially here, ba-bum, ba-bum.
But through Gary Fiskus' own life, he's teaching strength and hope.
He really doesn't act like he has cancer at all, and he's just a great person.
Gary was first diagnosed in 2000 with breast cancer.
Right, I had no idea. I had no idea that men could get breast cancer, and men need to know that a pimple can turn into cancer just really fast. And to get lumps checked out, it doesn't have to be some of the place in your body, it can be the breast.
Gary started teaching here at Iowa Western 3 years ago after his first bout with cancer. Then in July of this year, he was diagnosed again. The breast cancer had come back.
You're doing so much better than I didn't expect it, although I hadn't felt well for about a month. I'd had some breathing problems and there were tumors in the lung, and I guess that's what caused it.
And also, I couldn't feel my fingers well on my left hand, and that's because of the cancer in my spine.
But Gary still comes to class every day.
It's good to be an overachiever. Go for it.
Still teaching, still staying positive about the future.
It's inspiring because I know a lot of people let smaller things get them down, and he doesn't. He just keeps on going.
You have to keep very positive. There's always people worse off than you are. And you have to, if at all possible, keep working and keep going the extra mile.
With more complete coverage, Brandi Peterson, KETV Newswatch 7.
Now, male breast cancer accounts for only 1% of all breast cancers. 30% of those patients have a family history of the disease.
Keep going, Gary.